And gone out. What was broken is now whole. Move with our blessing. Burn away this taint. Your work here is done. Move as our breath. Wash away the slime. Go now, with speed.
Don't hunt me, please.
Please, Master. Mercy on this poor wretch. I'm the relic keeper here at Turinon. You must help me move the holy treasures, lest they be co-opted by the corruption that plagues this site. Ancient guardians guard the relics, but they've already been touched by the Daedric stain. Please, Master, get them clear. Look for the coffers on altars around the Turinon. Just mind the guardians now. Be wary, traveler. This corruption could take you too. These relics are my life, traveler. If they become corrupted and stained, my life will be over. I wish I could take this fancy spell with me. I'd go get them myself. No, that was the Aldarch's doing. She didn't want me to die, or become co-opted like the others. Such a kind lady. If a little brusque with me.
Danger still looms at this site. Dispatch the interlopers. Over here, my friend. Hail, my new friend. The touch of the divine inspired me, told me you'd succeeded in your task. Is it true? Fivefold venerations be upon you. I knew the moment we met that you were sent by the divines. And truly, the divines have more to say to you. Follow me, my young friend, and find out. Step forward, and see what the divines would show you.
Lord Dagon, my family has been ever faithful. Now, in my hour of need, I request your aid.
Your plots exposed, your supporters crushed, and you come crawling to your lord. What do you have left to offer me?
Anything. Everything. I offer my very soul if it means I have power. The power to rule.
So be it. I imbue you with a taste of my true power. Corrupt the shrines in Torinon. Then, move on to Firsthold.
Estri, the High Kinlady herself. I can't believe it, though I've seen it now with my own eyes.
I return to my work. The corruption fades, and the penitents will need guidance now more than ever. You, gods touched. You must seek and stop the blasphemer. Her profanity must be ended.